phenomenal lavender. Talk about show-stopping collection. This is an American bred lavender, and we'll talk about why that's important. But for $19.98, can you imagine fields of beautiful purple throughout your patio, your garden, all the way from June through October?
And then every year, because they're power perennials, they come back every year really strong.
Look at that. I mean, that is incredible.
Isn't that inspirational?
What?
What? And look at that right along your stairway. Can you imagine coming up and down that walkway and just brushing by and touching those lavenders?
You don't need to Google Maps to tell people how to get to your house.
Follow your nose.
It's the house with the beautiful lavender in front. The voices of that you hear is of Court Wallin, who is here to talk with us about this. This is four pieces, so you get a lot. And let's talk about, first of all, the process of the American bread and why it was important.
It's so important because primarily, there's two main types of lavender, the French and the English, and we've all tried them all, the Hidcote, the Munstead. You can go to your local garden centers and you'll find them, and they'll do fine, and then boom, something happens. Usually, it's one of four things. The winter knocks them out. These are tough as nails, winter hardy down to minus 20 degrees.
Okay.
Number one, they do not get any kind of leaf mold. They resist root rot. And for me, living in San Diego, what usually happens with my lavender is it'll be a hot, humid day and it just knocks it out.
And we have that humidity here in Pennsylvania.
Absolutely worse.
So
but now this won't do that.
Spoken for today, they've been popular to say the least.
So rediscover lavender now. If you've had problems, folks, it's not been your fault. It's just what the other lavenders. This is born and bred in the U.S., the first and only U.S. born lavender, patented in 2012, named by Better Homes and Garden to be a must-buy, and the Philadelphia Flower Show also. So this is what you're getting.
The oldest flower show in the country, by the way.
Yes, most beautiful. So these are two of your four plants. And they're already been vernalized. That means they've had their first season of cold weather. It gets them to grow more vigorously for you and bloom that much faster. But just plop these in the ground or in a container. And let me do something that I haven't done before.
And how far apart are we going to plant
About
these?
3 feet. Come
three
around
feet?
Up front.
Okay.
Because I want you to see here. So this is the second season.
Okay.
So this is what one of your plants will look like. And you're going to start with this. All right. So this is what you're starting with right here. And then by the second season, this is what you get. And by the third season, they're full grown. They will have over 1,000 of these purple, fragrant, lovely lavender blossoms June through October. And then they come back and they do it all over again.
Wow.
Season after season.
That's amazing.
So you want to pick up several sets. I love them along borders and walkways. This four-piece collection will do 12 feet. So that'll give you an idea.
And as you get down to the end of the season, you cut them and then you bring them in and you can create the most wonderful
sachets.
And potpourri.
You want to do some of that?
Yeah, let's
do it.
All right.
So grab a dried lavender bundle there. Now what I've done is I'll cut my lavender. I made sachets after Easter brunch with Carolyn. I went to Carolyn and her family and I came home and I made sachets. But you cut your flowers and you hang them upside down to dry, all right? And then we're just gonna do a little twist and a little turn and all the lavender blossoms come tumbling off. Just like it's storming here without the lightning, but it's like raining lavender here.
Your hands smell so yummy. And then you put these in the little sachets. These are wonderful. You can grow this lavender in your own home and then give wonderful handmade sachets to your family and friends for the Christmas
holiday. That's exactly what I did. Mother's Day is coming up, so I wanted to give them to all the mothers that I know.
In the bathroom, put them in the drawers in the bedroom so that every time you take those socks out, you've got the fresh smell of lavender.
A little lavender pillow on your bedside. We all know about the relaxing, calming effects of lavender, the spa benefits.
Imagine the excitement of being able to grow your own. How exciting is that?
And being successful finally, because we've all tried it. Now you can be assured you'll be successful with lavender, with the first and only American bred lavender in the U.S. And it's called the Swiss Army knife of plants. Outdoors, it resists your aphids, caterpillars, ticks, moss. So you put that around your tomatoes that we had, right, around your basil. Now you're not spraying pesticide. You can grow organically. Yeah. The pests stay away from this. And indoors, you go out and you cut these flowers here. Indoors, it repels moths, mm-hmm, silverfish, ants, and those awful stink bugs.
Wow.
So and you put sachets around.
Oh my gosh, you said the stink bug word. My niece would be so happy. So we'll have to grow some lavender just for her because she's so petrified of stink bugs. M63042.
Like creatures from the dark ages.
They look Jurassic.
Yeah, they look Jurassic.
Five easy pays of $4 per month on the American Bread phenomenal lavender. It's lavender that helps to solve some problems for us. The mold, the root rot, some of the diseases
and
that
the humidity,
have been, the humidity
and the cold. Mm-hmm. So we give you a growing guide and our Gotta Grow guarantee with every purchase. Pick up Roberta's Bounty, whether you buy your plants from Roberta's or not. You'll want to feed them. This makes 60 gallons. It's, you know what we did last year? We had two customer top rated formulas. One had the multi minerals and one had the vitamins. We combined them both together. Mm-hmm. That was a huge risk.
Keep it easy.
Yeah. But we wanted to make it easy for you for one tablespoon per gallon of water. You're only buying one bag. That's it. You're not buying two bottles anymore. It does it for everything.
So 4,000 spoken for of the phenomenal lavender today. Continue to place your orders for that. Take advantage of five easy pays of $4 per month.
And you know what I'd pair it with? The hot colors of your Gerber daisies.
Oh, yeah.
That, especially that yellow. Mm-hmm. They bloom the same time.
And we will talk about the Gerber daisies, I believe, a little bit later on. All right. So you haven't missed it.
One more time to take a look at the Gerber daisies because they're a hot pick. Don't forget, we also have violas, which are another one of my favorite flowers to plant. But